Royalties Radio.
Hey Tay, what keeps you motivated every day to keep on going?
I'm just shitting on these boys that used to shit on me. You know, yeah, bad bitch shit, the money way.
Yeah. What do you think of Austin? Have you been? Is your first time out?
Austin shows like a lot of love. Yeah. Like more than Dallas almost.
Really?
I love them. Well, in Dallas I have a lot of love, but y'all like, yeah, they show it.
Yeah. How long have you been doing music now?
It's been a year.
Yeah? And you already popping. Look at you, girl.
I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful.
All right, cool. I follow myself. What are your features going for right now?
My features, they're going for 4,000.
Four? Okay. That's it. That's,
I know, it's up there, but it's
not. That's, yeah, but
I don't want to oversaturate and have so much music out there.
Yeah.
Like, only that really like, a little bit.
What are some of the artists that you really, really want to work with?
Rich the Kid.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
And I have a feature with Asian Doll right now. You know her?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I love her. Yeah,
yeah, she's from Dallas too, right?
Yeah. This yeah. Song goes hard.
That's yeah. Hard. That's what's up. So, like, what's next for you?
So I'm gonna keep. I'm about to drop a video. It's ready. I'm like, getting ready to drop it on Worldstar. And then I'm gonna drop a project.
So okay. Got a little album coming or EP? Hey.
I don't know what I'm gonna name it, but I think I'm gonna name it Duh.
Tay Money, Duh.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
But I definitely see myself doing this. I want more. I want to be like.
Yeah.
I'll give Drake a whole album.
I love it. Who's some of your female rappers right now?
Okay, so I really love Chance the Rapper. It's like, a lot of people don't feel that, but like, he got me through like a hard time. I like, he's solid always. I love Nicki. Nicki is the queen, for real.
What do you feel about like the Cardi B and Nicki beef a little bit?
No, Michael, there's no more. Michael, we drank
Cardi. That's the man.
No, we drank.
Thank you.
That's part of the reason, like, I don't really want to, do a lot of features is because, like, a lot of girls beef in the industry, and, like, I don't want to be a part of that.
Right.
No, I don't think there's beef.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, they beef a lot, like, fast, yes, and I'm like,
yeah,
I don't even want to deal with y'all if that's what it comes
to. Right.
You are now listening to Royalties Radio.